Hi, my name is Brad Kimbrough, and I'm the academic and college counselor here at Walden School. Walden is very excited to announce that we are now an official AP Capstone Diploma school. Our students have the ability now to earn the AP Capstone Diploma, which means that they need to score 3 or above on 6 different AP courses. AP Seminar, which they will take in their 10th or 11th grade year, AP Research, which they'll take in their 12th grade year, and 4 additional AP courses that they can take throughout their high school career.
My name is Dr. Adam Combs. I will be teaching AP Seminar next year. This is a course that really prepares students for the rigors of college-level reading and writing. By drawing on all of the skills that students learn in all of their courses, we look at questions like, what does the future of society look like? What is the nature of good and evil? And we do that through the lens of things like the sciences, philosophy, economics, and literature to adopt an interdisciplinary approach to writing and thinking and communicating and discussing with our peers.
AP Capstone Diploma students engage in critical thinking. They care deeply about real-world issues, and they express themselves in articulate and meaningful ways.
Students will be responsible for creating a group research project as well as an individual research project, and the year will culminate with an individual presentation, almost like a TED Talk, where students present the research that they have learned all year long. This is a class that really emphasizes students' curiosity and allows them to explore topics and fields that really interest them in really nuanced and complex ways.
These are the exact type of students that colleges want. They are going to be leaders in their class, content knowledge experts in their schools, and they are going to carry forward the Walden name to their school and be known as one of the best and brightest students on their campus.